We live in a small apartment complex, and there's 7-8 of us on the team here. So when we came back in July, we had a lot of time. It was just, you come here, you play hockey, and you go back to your apartment, and we have nothing else to do. So we decided, this is the perfect time to start fostering animals. We had a kitten named Parker, but we renamed him Parkour because of the way that he would jump off of everything. And then 3 kittens, Queso, Quesadilla, and Taco. And then Oscar, who was 5 years old, and he was a boxer pit mix.
I actually still have one. This is the last one that's not adopted yet.
We made an Instagram account for them. We've been posting all the kittens, and now people are coming to us from different parts of Charlottesville with their foster animals to post them to get them adopted. So we've actually done really well on it. I think Amber's gonna be so sad when the last one gets adopted. So I definitely think we'll be having more kittens in the department. Yeah. Our team, we're friends on and off the field all the time. And that's how it's always been. That's just the culture of our team. So I think COVID has really impacted us in that sense of trying to still stay a team and stay together all the time. Having the animals here is one of those ways that we have found a bit of normalcy in everything. So I think they've been absolutely so much fun and have given us another reason to get together and still follow these protocols and follow all these rules that we have, but still have a sense of normalcy with it all.